Oh, hi, didn't see you there. Welcome back to more Bioshock 2, and we just pumped up our slots. I think we've got all the plasmids that we can carry in our slots, although I want to look at which ones we have over here. Firestorm, Extra Nutrition, Eve Expert, Extended Real, Medical Expert, Vending Machine. I don't want Hacker's Delight in here. I want Hacker's Delight, Vending Expert, Keen Observer, to Medical Expert, and I think that's good. Okay. So this is our next person. All right, well, before we do the Angel, we're gonna need some more health. We can carry up to 6 of these now. Oh, ha, ha, ha. I don't think I want to go through here right now. Although I would like some more first aid kits. I think the only way to really get any from here is just to buy some. We're gonna buy some. Fine art. I could use some of that, though, too. Like, once... We're gonna need these trap spears. Especially for Big Daddies, they're good. Ooh, look at this. That's good. Yeah,
my
yellow.
Name is Biff, and I saw you the other day at the merry-go-round.
You did?
I think you are very pretty, and I like your blue dress and
look at
the
Marie.
Songs you sing about angels. My
angels.
Mom says your dad is
gotta figure out
scary.
That is. Comic book hero.
I got you a gift and put
I think it would be wise to do here because Big Daddy could protect us.
Nobody will find it.
The in the meantime, I'll put some trap rivets.
The door is 1080. I hope you like it. I will wave to you next time I see you so you know it's me.
Aww, cute. Okay, what do I want to do? Anna personal rounds. Let's start with that. Two of us. Laughing. Attacking you, Big Daddy. If that is indeed what was happening. Uh, made it. She went faster. Always, honey. Always. What are you doing? Excuse me, sir. I would like to use that. You don't mind? There you go, little lady. Goal completed. We rescued them all.
With me gone, Father, Stanley just let Mother's followers...
Stanley!
Animals. When word came that she was returning, he knew they would blame him. So he found a way to silence them all.
No, he drowned him.
He's trying to cover it up.
He drowned him, that bastard.
That's it. Now all that old dirt stays underground, and Lamb will be none the wiser. Hey, come on back. I've unlocked the train for you. But remember, if Lamb catches you, mum's the word.
But what's that, There was that, door code.
Delta, our conflict of interest seems to be upsetting Eleanor. For her sake,
there's a door code.
I have made it clear to these men that you are not to suffer.
Where's the door
code? I accept full responsibility for any anger you may experience before you die.
I want to figure out what the door code is. I thought I was going to find that out.
Doc Lamb's turning up the heat, Chief. Head on back to the train station. Let's hit the trail.
Oh, shit. I did not want to fight him. Not my plan. Oh, it's a fucking little sister. Shit. Have any health for this? You know what? There you go. Mr. Fishy, that was a close one. Goodness. Alright. I still want to open that door. What the fuck? You think I have time for this? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh my god. What the meaning of this shit? The fucking meaning of this? Low edit. No manners around here. You know, I would like to find the door. I don't even want to go in here yet. Good lord. If you don't mind, I'm gonna get some health. Okay, I want to hack this. I guess I have to get this after I see this guy. My portfolio! Fucking die! You're dead now. Yes, you are fucking dead now. Jesus! Okay, well, you know what? I'll figure out this door eventually, right? Unless there's something I can use here. Yeah, I can pick up that proximity mine, which never went off. Goodness gracious, great balls of fecking fire! When did this place become such a fucking war zone? Big Daddy! Help! I'm just gonna hide behind you, and if they shoot you, then so be it. What is my type looking for, by the way? You're so positive. I want to check and see if I picked up an audio tape that has the code for this. Pretty sure it did, but this is rambling lady. Rambling ass lady. Okay. Now let me see if I have Where are you, Dennis Park? Gift from Billy.
My name is
Secular Giant. Lost and found. Her idea of art, patronage.
Well, I'm in. Yep.
Maybe.
My name is Tiff, and I saw you the other day at the merry-go-round.
You did. There's gotta be a code around here, right?
My mom says your dad is scary, but
I must get it after I go all the way back.
Strong and nice like a comic book hero. I got you a gift and put it in the basement where nobody will find. Code for the door is 1080. I hope you like it.
Oh, thank you, little boy.
I will wave to you next time I see you, so you
thank know you.
It's me.
Thank you, little one.
I'm told that Lamb has been seen in the streets. One of the Alpha series was killed in the incident. His bonnet. The council has no time for that. Atlas swells the ranks of the marauders by the day. Regardless, Lamb's name is already faded among the people.
Mm.
She is no more than
present
a
for the yellow-eyed girl.
Oh,
Rose. That must be for my daughter, maybe. Anything else up here? No. Present for the yellow-eyed girl. Yellow is gross, but for eyes. Bye, Big Daddy. Back to the twain. I'm gonna have to fight lots of shit along the way, aren't I? Let's get another one of these. And move through the world as an invisible plasmid wielding scout. What does that mean? Easy hack, walking inferno. Cure all. Health stations also refill your Eve. Handyman, repair and name friendly bots and turrets by interacting with them. Ice Storm, Keen Observer 2, Quick Hack, Shorten Alarms, let's do Cure All, and let's also do another Gene Tonic slot. And then with that, 50. Might as well just do another one. We'll almost unlock them all. So we've been busting ass with the little sisters. Sounded terrible.
Adam is Rapture Delta. The finest minds of paradise in a single sublime mosaic. Eleanor.
Sublime.
Consider the genius you deny her with every stolen drop.
Is it stolen now?
Awareness of self is no miracle, Eleanor. It is a trick of the gene, an endless inner refrain asking, what's in it for me?
What's in it for me?
We must grow deaf to the self. Are you ready? Now, stop listening to my voice. Stop listening. Stop.
I'm not listening. To you, not listening.
Human verbal cues are defensive coloration, camouflage. Play this recording until you no longer hear the words.
Ew.
Then you may observe the people for who they are.
Who are they? Guess I'll find out when I listen to this over and over again. I don't want to drink all this. I would like to get useful things. Like that. In this room.
Through Adam, Eleanor will become the daughter of the people. A true utopian.
The daughter.
Brilliant beyond measure.
She will use the people's elbow.
As she ascends, Delta, you and I will seem as dogs, circling and snarling.
My God of mercy. Can you wait a second till I'm done with this? Sardines? Ew. Get caved in your face. Get your face caved in. Thank you. Oh, hey, look. Can I pick my shit up from earlier? Lovely. Alright, where do you want me to go here? Hello, you Houdini splicer. The gallery entrance. And we're back. Feel like we're doing well here. Might even be some more first aid kits. I don't remember.
Subject Delta. I have known.
I'm gonna save money.
For years of Stanley's betrayal here, and had forgiven him. But in compromising Eleanor now, he seals his fate.
I'm here.
You see, it was Stanley who turned you into Ryan.
We know.
He is responsible for what you have become.
I know.
The security booth is open now. You may have your revenge.
You may turn him into hamburger meat.
Sweet Jesus. Lamb, no.
Oh, yes.
Did she just let me hang myself out the...
Oh, yes.
Oh, God. No. Come on, pal. The train's ready. Just let me live.
Well, you know, I'm very merciful. Let's just listen to this together. Can we just listen to this together real quick?
So, Lamb broke out, and she's coming back. Wow.
Doing pretty good there.
Okay.
No turrets.
Okay. That is going to be... what am I going to do? And I've heard some of these...
And some rocket spears.
Some of them I know saw the thing with Eleanor and...
And some grenades.
Mother's not lying this time, Father. He really did it. To both of us.
I wonder about... buying... Now that I know, some rocket spear and frag grenades for later, and then I'll just have to get some money. Alright. I think it's worth it. Pneumotube. Alrighty! Onward ho! I gotta check something real quick. You always heard the one you shouldn't hurt. Okay. Fontaine Futuristics. Back there. Okay.
This is it, Chief. End of the line.
End of the line.
If I'm right, Eleanor's mama's...
Please have Rapture ID cards ready before reaching checkpoint.
...minds and memories into the poor girl. Lamb reckons it'll make that child a saint. Now, Eleanor's in a deep, dark place beneath Fontaine headquarters, and to keep you alive, we need to sneak in and find her.
I don't know. I can be very, very sneaky if I need be.
Seized to Ryan Industries.
Ascension is near.
Rioting subsides. While it is unfortunate that such measures had to be taken, I must admit it is gratifying to see this building condemned. Fontaine is gone. Lamb is gone. Close enough. I am alone at last.
At last. Easy. With my city. Where'd the other person go? I don't know. Armor piercing rounds. Spear ammo is maxed out, I guess. So let's use some of that. Shall we? Ooh, a little gift. Are you a master of research? Get the most out of your unlocked damage bonuses. I should probably use those, but I haven't been.
October 9th, 1967. Hello. My name is
Gilbert Alexander. I can read.
By the time you hear this, I will be
dead.
Insane.
Oh, permanently insane?
I am recording these diaries in advance as a last-ditch effort to assist anyone I might...
Under the sea! Let's go, Gil. It's not even Gil. It's Gil.
My next message awaits you beyond the security checkpoint. The bioscan will ensure that you're sane enough to need it.
What if I'm not, though? What if I'm not?
Gil Alexander.
Mm-hmm.
As I recall, mm-hmm. he was involved in Big Daddy development from the beginning. Likely had something to do with you and Eleanor, son.
Mm. The plot thickens. Draining. What lies ahead? Okay. Don't need that auto hack dart. I haven't been using them. I don't need your booze. I will take your money. Ride the man. All good. Chill out. Ooh. Why don't you help me? Okay. So you're the only one around. I see. Oh, y'all got a lover's spat going on. What's yours?
Alex the Great? Oh hell, that has to be Gil Alexander. Same man who left that message
same
we're following.
Same man's nuts.
He sounds mad as a March hare now.
Because he is. Smarch weather. That nasty smarch weather.
Initiating bioscan. Classification. Protector. Designation. Delta. Status. Deceased. Error. Updated. Status.
Deceased. Yes! I'm alive!
Yes, you're a fine product, Delta. Yes, fine product. You're just lost. Say, don't look now. But I believe one of your old colleagues wants to welcome you back to the office.
Open the door then. Say, I'm glad I got some things. Okay. This big daddy's a little bigger than I'm used to. Maybe even a little more daddier. Oh shit. Whoa! There we go. Whew. He was, he moved, didn't he? He can move. Ooh. Thank you. He's still steaming. So I got one frag grenade. I don't think I have enough money to buy anything. Yeah, plus I don't even see anything on there to buy. No refunds or returns.
Hello again.
Hi.
I have been exposed to a massive dose of Substance Adam. By the
substance
time you hear this,
Adam?
I will have armed this facility's defenses en masse. You, my friend, must therefore penetrate them and kill me. Please believe that if I could have done it myself... and on that cheery note, you may use the diary lying on this screen to bypass the vocal print locks ahead and enter the security office. The password is Agnes Day.
Agnes Day?
Please speak password to enter.
Oh, I can't. Until I get the thingy-bobber. Allows me to change my voice.
Agnes Day.
Please see password to enter.
Agnes Day.
Agnes Day.
Access
granted.
Gil Alexander.
Open the door.
Is company property, Delta, just like you are. Don't make me strip you for parts, Milado.
What do you mean?
Please see password to enter.
I warned you. When you're out and out, life's a pain. Weatherman says heavy rain. Your boost is all you need. Average Joe to Hercules. Stronger arm and sharper brain. That's why the future is.
He's jamming the voice print lock with that awful crooning. See if you can find some way to sabotage his control of building security.
Use guns.
Your
Okay. Well. Oh God. Why don't you shoot that other guy for a second? Thank you.
I designed that device, Delta. You fumble at it like an amorous baboon.
I fumble at nothing but, sir. I bite my tongue, bite my thumb, but not at you, sir.
Yes, congratulations. You've won a battle of wits with a home appliance.
Thank you. I appreciate you. Woo, that was loud. Ooh, that was also loud. As loud as also. Oh Lord. Ooh. What did I get over here? Canned beans. What do I want? Sure, it's a man of personal. I don't really know who he is in a while. I'm not gonna need that yet. Ooh. Thank you. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Bathroom needs a scrub, right? Let's get to scrubbing.
Keep tinkering, you rank amateur. How long before you botch the job?
Ooh. Like botched flies. Is that a parking meter? No, it's just a pay to use the bathroom. I don't think I'm supposed to go this way yet. Fishies everywhere. Fishy, fishy. Wait, did I check the gents side as well? Hey, you're in the wrong side of the bathroom, ma'am. Not that it really matters, let's be honest. Thank you kindly. Mr. Boobles!
Don't you dare touch that signal relay, Delta. Its value is 10 times your own.
Well, it's too late for that now.
I'm very disappointed in you, Delta.
That's all very useful.
Destruction of a Fontaine asset is punishable by summary dismissal. Shall I signal that
for death?
Fired.
Security? Let's just go ahead and turn that off real quick, shall we? Wait.
I know what you're up to. You're after my job, aren't you?
No, with your background.
Do you know what class of person we chose for the Alpha series? Criminals, Delta. You'll be laughed
criminals.
Out of the
city.
I think you're onto something, kid. Some kind of pirate relay doohickey keeping security under his spell.
Pirate
Find
relay
the rest
doohickey.
Of those and vandalize them directly.
Vandalize them directly. Hi, y'all.
This is Eleanor Lamb speaking.
Eleanor.
Mother found a way to rehabilitate me psychologically, She can't remove this thing inside my body. I look in the mirror, and I see a freak. I remember very little. Just an artificial sense of peace.
Artificial sense of peace.
Dr. Alexander is trying to help me adjust. He's responsible for part of my condition, but he wants to make amends.
Does he? Does he now? What the fuck is this? What? Unstable teleport plasma. I will take all the money, thank you very kindly. Well, the teleport plasma has teleported to some unknown location. Where are you going? She fight for me.
No problem.
Ooh, hi. Hi there. Oh, that was dirty. Up against the wall, chewed up his innards. Oh yes. Oh yeah. 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 All the proximity mines. Who the fuck are you? Give me your duty. It's my duty. To take a duty and please that booty. There we go. Would have been unfortunate. Unfortunate. Frank Fontaine. Okay. Great. I saved all of those for you, my friend. All of those. Oh boy. Oh, I have like full phosphorus. Okay, I just start using those then. What's so mysterious about this place? Don't mind, I'm gonna probably need to use that bot shutdown soon. Bye, Alpha Series. I guess I could have brought him out here and used the turret on him.
Each new tyrant ventured here in search of conquest, Delta.
Did they?
Fontaine,
I'm gonna go to the marketing Ryan. Administration, thanks.
And now you. But every aspiring Caesar must learn to fear the knives of his fellows.
Oh.
Ask yourself, what does Sinclair stand to gain in guiding you here?
Probably all kinds of crooked shenanigans. Ow.
Hope to see
So we're gonna platform a little bit, are we?
Anyone in the plasmid business ultimately requires the use of human test subjects. It's our dirty little secret. And to be frank, Rapture doesn't really want to know, provided the end product is sound.
Ooh, no, wrong buttons. Scarce.
Sinclair approached us with a seemingly limitless supply.
Sinclair
rented them to us, bound and sedated. No questions asked.
That again, not what I was trying to do. It's the best way to get over there. We have to deactivate the electricity, or I think I know what it is. I have to send a dart into it, maybe. No. Okay, there we go. That's not good. It's all good. Y'all chill. Y'all get the fuck out of here. We're all friends here. Slap me on the nose, Dad. Shit. You're mine. You are hacked. Why don't y'all just duke it out for a minute? Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. Run! I love you. You love me? Love is a strong word. Love is a four-letter word. Glug, glug, glug! Marketing department. I guess I'm here now.
What are you?
Frank Fontaine's Plasmid Spectacular Theater. Help me! 5254. I saw that. 5254. I don't know where this is, but... 5254, right? Ooh. Oh, creepy. Vending Expert 2. Watch your dollars go even further with Vending Expert 2. Where is that? Where is a Vending Expert in here? Okay. The hell am I? Back at Fontaine Futuristics, it would appear.
The tyrant has no family, no friends, no country.
Great Sing in the Link.
Slaves, chained in his wake. To his fellows, he asked, of what use are you to me? Those who love
you
him
are
his subject.
A parasite.
The tyrant accepts only worship.
What is it, 5254? Where is the arrow taking me? Is there another something I have to deactivate? Incinerate demonstration prop. Like, do you want me to just incinerate it? Cute. Oh, song. I see. You said 5254, right? what's in here? Aww. I wish I could help you, but I guess we're gonna find out what happened. Sorry, you're a bit drunk.
Bond a little sister to a single protector, so she had to be expendable in case of error.
Careful,
as
hacker,
we
too.
A father bond, we couldn't really afford to have the girl's parents asking around. So, Fontaine's orphanages provided.
Orphanages.
The procedure was an unprecedented success. If I had only known who the child was, Eleanor, I'm so sorry.
Carpal tunnel. Electronic prop. It's 2:40 in the morning. It's 1:40 here. And you're having a great time. Nothing but a good time. You're in Chicago for hockey stuff? Or for or do you just live in Chicago and you've been lying to me the whole time about the Canadians? Now would be the time to get that off your chest. I mean, I'm full of solid slugs too. What is this? Telekinesis demonstration. Yee-hoo! Look, dude, you need to stop breaking shit. Oh, that's what you get. You're scouting for players in Chicago. Okay. Well, you don't really need to scout. You can just use me. A jab in the arm, you say?
Is any of this familiar?
No. Should it be? You also watched a Cubs doubleheader? That sounds like a good night. When are you going to take me away from this dismal existence? And, fund my film for the gate. We can have fun every day on set. What's up? Incinerate. Welcome back, Delta.
Where is your initiative, Delta?
Am I going to get to sing?
In the old days, your antics never failed to amuse. Admittedly.
Let's just say. Just to see. Mm-hmm. JIC.
Fontaine Futuristics invites you to shed your skepticism.
Shed your skepticism.
And dissolve your doubt as we unveil the revolutionary power.
Revolutionary power.
Plasmid series. May I have a volunteer from the audience?
You mean like what? A dead person over there? Okay, I can sing, oh, shit, I guess I can't now.
How about you,
unless
sir?
I sing opera.
No.
Maria.
Yuma, at the back. Oh, come on down. Let's give it a hand, folks.
Okay, she's alive. Okay, and I guess we are going to fight now.
Only a single volunteer.
I just threw a first aid kit at her. Let's go ahead and have you guys fight each other real quick. Don't hypnotize solitary enemies. Solitary my ass. Let me show you fire. Get wrecked. You know what? We're gonna spear your ass. Get speared. Ooh. Woo! This looks like kids during an argument. I mean, for the most part, I would agree with that.
A round of applause, please.
Thank you, everybody.
Oh, dear.
Oh, shit.
It looks like you've upstaged a fellow demonstrator, and he's here to steal the show. What will Delta do now, folks?
I'm gonna fuck him up. Fuck him up.
A winner, Delta. The tour was never the same without you. And to think you were so spliced, you couldn't stand when we stuffed you into that.
So spliced?
The Fontaine family,
so full of spies.
Suits you to our team, my boy.
Thank you. Let me just take these corpses' money, because they're not going to be needing it. Where they're going? Go grab his dick and twist it. Yeah. I believe my work here is done. What's up, twat?
Insubordination. Severance.
You knew this was coming. You what? Oh. You're a little, falling apart over here on me. Can't forget that. Not only did I grab his dick and twist it, I gave him a dick and then twisted it. Okay, so that's just like a quick entrance. Whoa. This big daddy's fucking packing. Whoa! Sit down, lady. Sit down. You just clipped that. I'm glad I gave you something to clip. Hey guys, that's gonna be the end of this episode. When we return, we're going to see what's in the employees only lounge. Expecting lots of pot pies and pot. Till then, it's been Teddy V coming at you.